Hammered up the boards, but not out. Sagan with it again. One-timer, Chara, save made. Rebound chance. Blocked in front by Girardi.
Oh, my goodness. You talk about courage and guts. Dan Girardi. Look it up in the dictionary. That's guts under Girardi. What a play. Sagan's incredulous. Chara loads a gun. Hammer time. Lundqvist kicks it out, and Danny Girardi and Callahan both sell out, and Girardi blocks it. That is not exactly how you teach it in hockey school on a shot clock. That's just selling out totally. What a save by Danny Girardi. You don't teach it that way, Dave.
22 seconds remaining here in regulation time. 13 seconds remaining on the John Moore penalty faceoff in the Rangers zone. Boyle and Krejci. Boyle wins it cleanly back. And Delzato will send it all the way down the ice.
How many times tonight have you said that, Dave? Boyle wins it again.
He has been terrific in crucial faceoff situations, especially in the defensive zone. Lundqvist steers this aside. Moore is out of the box. Under 5 seconds remaining. Marchand rolled it right in front of Lundqvist. Comes to Boychuk. He hit the goalpost right as the green light came on. I'm not sure if that would have counted, but wow, was that close.
Urgency from the Bruins, and Johnny Boychuk hammers it on goal just off the right goal post. I don't know if this would have counted, Dave, because a green light came on, as you correctly said, but you talk about a game of inches.
Well, they haven't met in the playoffs, these two franchises we mentioned, in 40 years. As we look at how close this is. Lundqvist tracking the puck. Here it comes. Oh, boy.
Boy, it would have been right on.
It would have been really close.
It would have been that close.
Oh,
wow.
But the first overtime playoff game between these two teams since 1958. 2-2 at the end of regulation. The Subway overtime intermission with Liam, Keith, and Chris talking about the Bruins rookies and a live look-in of that game two between San Jose and LA. Stepan gave the Rangers the lead. Krug tied it, and that's where we stand.